This is my dad, Bobby. He's an excellent pianist. The day was the most important day of his life. You know why? Because he met a beautiful lady named Sarah on the plane. But the coffee was about to spill. A year later, my dad finally proposed to Sarah. However, Sarah refused. I'm joking. You see how happy they were? They have stepped into the grave of marriage. Oh, no, no, it's a palace. Oh, surprise or accident. You never know which one will come first. Yes, then I was born. My dad made a big decision on this day. He decided to take me back to the place where he grew up. But I'm not sure what will happen next.
Yeah.